The mission for the Lions Club is to raise funds for eye research and awareness.
An Alliance event wouldn't be complete without the eye-mobile. Our Alicia Fortin takes a look inside this valuable resource.
The eye-mobile is the tool we use to do screening to help people.
And help people they do. Inside the eye-mobile, volunteer Lions and a local doctor screened everything from hearing to eye pressure.
Glaucoma is closely associated with increased intraocular pressure, and what that means is the pressure inside your eyeball, when it goes higher, can cause damage to the retina, especially to this area, which is the optic nerve head.
Each Lion is trained to properly use these tools and identify possible problem areas.
If you catch problems early, it prevents blindness, and that's what we're all about.
And it's just a baseline to tell you, are you within normal limits? And if you're not, to suggest that you go see your doctor. And if we save one person today from blindness or from high blood pressure, I think we've done a good thing.